Coming up now, we have Tag Team Action, as we have Nacho Libre and Escalito, who beat Grimm and Duhop, DF, Degeneration Fat, to be here tonight. And they're taking on Raven's Flock, which is Raven and Billy Kidman. Raven and Billy Kidman beat the Birds of Prey, Will Ospreay and Robbie Eagles. The Birds of Prey are no longer a tag team anymore, so in the long run, it was a good thing that the Flock beat them in that match. The winners of this match will either go on to face Unknown and the Wolf Spirit, or Zangief and Rainbow Mika. So, who out of these two is going to be advancing in the WDD tag team ranks? Well, there's only one way to find out, and that's by getting this match started now.
Thank you. 14, 15.
Nacho Libre and Escalito pick up the victory, with Escalito pinning Raven there, Billy Kidman kicking the wrong person and causing his team to lose there. So, this match ending with a 100% rating. What an awesome match we just witnessed. 100%, if you didn't know, you probably did know anyway, but that's the max rating for a match you can get in Fire Pro Wrestling World. So, Nacho Libre and Escalito will be going on to either facing Rainbow Mika and Zangief, or Unknown and the War Spirit, because Unknown and the War Spirit will face Zangief and Rainbow Mika very soon. So, I hope you enjoyed this match, and don't forget to stay tuned. Fun fact, did you know that Raven said that Billy Kidman actually hated the 7-year itch gimmick?